And that breaking news alert comes to us from southeast Houston, where a security guard opened fire outside a laundromat, killing a man.
Channel 2 Sophia Beausoleil is live at the Sun Washateria on Broadway and Belfort with what investigators say happened. Sophia?
We're told that the shooting happened around 9 o'clock outside this washateria that you see right behind me. Investigators are focusing around the corner because that's where they say a homeless man was digging in a dumpster, was throwing trash out. He was told by the security guard to get off the property yesterday, and if he were to come back, that he would need to leave. So again tonight, he told him to get away from the property. We're told by police at that point, that's when the homeless man became aggressive, started moving towards the security guard. The security guard, police say, felt threatened for his life. He fired one shot, which killed the man who is on right now here at the scene, and police are waiting for homicide detectives to get here to continue that investigation. We're told that there were people inside the washateria. Nobody was hurt. Nothing happened inside there, but there are possibly some witnesses. So once those homicide detectives get here, they'll continue their investigation, interviewing people and so forth. Now, when it comes to possible charges that the security guard could be facing, at that point, that has not been determined because it's still very early on in the investigation. Reporting live from Southeast Houston, Sophia Beausoleil, KPRC, Channel 2 News.
Thank you, Sophia.